Hello and welcome again. It's a pleasure to have you back. Today is a very special day because we're here to introduce you to another new member of the Rational family, a multifunctional cooking system that goes well beyond conventional tilting skillets, kettles, and deep fryers. A new performance class. The iVario Pro is an amazingly versatile cooking system, combining maximum performance with exceptional precision, giving you the exact kind of flexibility you've always wanted in your kitchen. And thanks to the new intuitive control concept, it's also super easy to operate. The iVario Pro lets you boil, pan fry, and deep fry in one single unit. It's 4 times faster, and it also saves a lot of energy. But first, let's start by taking a look at the exceptional performance of our iVario Pro, because that's the foundation of its unbelievable productivity. The game changer is its patented heating system, iVario Boost. The new iVario Boost heats the unit much faster. In less than a mere 2.5 minutes, you can begin searing. 2.5 minutes. For comparison, a conventional tilt skillet would take up to 14 minutes. And even more importantly, this unit always has plenty of reserve power available. Those energy reserves are how we ensure that even large quantities of food will always get a good strong sear. Just to be clear, iVario Boost isn't just a simple heater, and it's also not just a base, it's a heating system. It consists of innovative ceramic heating elements that cover the entire pan base, which ensures that energy is directed to the pan efficiently and evenly. And this is where we really set ourselves apart from conventional tilt skillets and kettles. See, before you only had two options. The base and the walls of the appliance were either very thick or very thin, with pros and cons for each choice. The thicker ones distribute heat more evenly, yet they're very slow to react. So preheating takes much longer. Food burns easily, and liquids often boil over. And tilt skillets with thin bases may preheat more quickly, but they're very uneven, and they don't have enough reserve power available for searing. With iVario Boost, we've managed to add the advantages of each type, and combine them. Because our heating system preheats rapidly, and also reacts rapidly, nothing can burn or boil over. And it's also truly amazing that the iVario Pro uses a lot less energy than any other common tilt skillet or kettle. Now let's take a closer look. We're going to be making a full 135 portions of Thai curry in this iVario Pro L. My assistant is getting everything ready right now. And on the other side, we'll be using the cooking system with 2 pans to bring water to a boil in just 8 minutes. All we need to do is to press boil pasta, and the iVario automatically fills the pan with the right amount of water. Pretty convenient, right? So while our pan's filling with water, my assistant has finished preparing everything. For our stew, we've got 15 kilograms of meat, and we're going to put it all into the pan at once. And now, here we go. Can you hear the sizzle? That's the power of the iVario. Even with this large amount of meat, we still have enough reserve power to sear everything quickly and evenly. iVario Boost simply feeds in the extra energy where it's needed to get the meat nice and brown and give it that delicious seared flavor. With conventional appliances, you'd have to do this in several batches, which takes much more time. And of course, more energy as well. This unbelievable power is only possible due to the innovative ceramic heating elements. Per single square decimeter, they direct 700 watts of power straight to the pan base. And in comparison, A conventional tilt skillet can only offer approximately 300 watts. A conventional tilt skillet just can't give us this kind of power. And another advantage to our heating system is that the edge of the pan stays cool. My assistant will demonstrate that for us now. See? You can't burn yourself. So our meat is just finished searing. Now, we're about to challenge our iVario Pro just a little more. We'll add over 5 kilograms of Asian vegetables to the pan. That's a crazy amount of moisture, but everything's still sizzling through. Everything's searing perfectly, even though we've loaded a total of nearly 20 kilograms of food. In our largest iVario Pro, we can even prepare a full 30 kilograms of food in one load. And because we don't want you hunched over the iVario Pro, we're also the first and only manufacturer with an ergonomic height adjustment feature. All you need to do is use the up or down button to set the iVario Pro to the perfect and ideal height. This great feature is available on all iVario Pros. And we have 4 different models. We can offer you the 2S, which has 2 pans for up to 100 meals. We have the L for 100 to 300 meals, and we have the XL for 100 to 500 meals at once. And last but not least, we've got our smallest model, the 2XS. It also has 2 pans, and it's perfect for 30 meals and up. But now, let's go back to our stew. It's a crucial moment when we start adding the coconut milk, because the heat of the pan base has to be lowered very quickly. Here you can see just how precisely the iVario works. Now everything's just simmering, nothing's burning. We're getting a nice curry, just the way we want it. Now we just add our Thai basil and we're done. If we were using a conventional tilt skillet, we'd have to wait another 2 minutes for it to preheat, but we are completely finished cooking. And speaking of preheating, now let's check what's happening on the other side. After just 8 minutes, our water is boiling. All my assistant has to do now is press a button. The iVario takes care of everything else. Auto lift, the automatic lifting and lowering mechanism, will lower the pasta into the water. And this is an even greater help. After cooking time expires, it will also lift the pasta out automatically. So auto lift ensures very precise cooking. Whether you're boiling or deep frying food products, you don't have to monitor or control anything. But as far as performance and productivity go, that's just the beginning. Because the iVario is also a pressure cooker and also really simple and safe, it's at least as convenient as the pasta boiling that we saw before. After selecting the automatic pressure cooking function, a hidden locking bolt comes out of the edge of the pan and secures the lid tightly. In other words, there are no movable parts in the working area, which means better work safety and also much easier cleaning. The pressure is built up, and once cooking is finished, pressure is automatically released again. And after that, you can remove the food safely. Our system can build up pressures up to 300 millibar, which shortens cooking times by as much as 35%. While other commercial equipment requires annual inspections, that's not the case with the iVario. Pressure cooking options are now available on the iVario 2S, L, and XL models. At Rational, we know that with great power comes great responsibility. All of this power the iVario offers would be completely pointless if it weren't used in a sensible way. And that's the reason why, just like the iCombi Pro, the iVario Pro offers you an intelligent cooking assistant, the iCooking Suite. This digital assistant detects the size, quantity, and condition of the products and adjusts all settings automatically as needed. In addition, iCooking Suite also supports you in the preparation of your food. Everything's faster, easier, and much more efficient. Sounds too good to be true? Come on, let's try it out together. We're going to be making a classic pastry cream. All we have to do is select the right cooking path and pour in 4 liters of milk. Done. You all know how closely you have to watch dairy-based dishes. Milk boils over. It scorches. Not in the iVario. Now you don't have to stand there watching the pot. Thanks to iCooking Suite, there's no burning and no boiling over. because the iVario not only regulates temperature to the exact degree, it also distributes heat extremely evenly across the entire pan base. It's a powerhouse with an extremely sensitive and delicate side. As you can see, precision is just as important to the iVario as function. Our milk simmering, not boiling over and not scorching by any means. So now we'll stir in our starch, and the iVario Pro immediately adjusts the temperature so that the starch can thicken, giving us the most perfect pastry cream. And still, nothing's burned in the slightest. Everyone in the kitchen knows how quickly things can go wrong if you don't adjust the temperature correctly. And by that, I mean not adjusting it just right. The iVario handles all of that automatically. Look closely. A nice, gentle simmer. Just enough to thicken our pastry cream. Simply perfect. Now, I want to take a moment to show you that nothing's burned on here either. You see, perfectly clean. Impressive, right? So it doesn't take long to clean the pan and get it ready to use again for the next challenge. Just a little detergent and a little water. Then give it a quick wipe and rinse it with a hand shower. And the water just disappears down the integrated drain. So now we've witnessed the amazing precision and fantastic performance of the iVario Boost heating system. But the iVario has another completely new feature that we haven't covered yet. iZone Control, our intelligent heating zone management. Thanks to this patented function, users can now divide the pan base into different cooking zones. And you can even use those cooking zones at different temperatures, with different cooking times, or by using a core temperature probe. iZone Control calls you automatically whenever there's something to be done, such as, for example, turning your steak or removing it when it's ready to serve. And we've got another demonstration ready for you. We'll be making a burger and a sandwich. Here we have a very nice beef patty, which we'd like to cook medium, along with blue cheese. And we'll put it all on a freshly toasted brioche bun. And for the sandwich, we'll prepare a well-seared steak and a fried egg. We've already divided the pan so that it's very hot up front, and it has a much lower temperature in the back. That way, we can sear the steak and the burger patty in the front part of the pan, and then move the steak to the back to finish heating through. As you can see, we've set the cooking times for each of the individual zones. If you prefer, you can use a core temperature probe instead. Meanwhile, the other pan is set to a higher heat in front, and we're just going to leave the back section of the pan unheated. This is where we'll do our fried eggs. Here on the display, we can see our foods arranged just as they are in the pan. Everything is monitored automatically, so we always know what's going on. I can always quickly switch back and forth between the pans on the display. The current pan is always shown in an enlarged view. Also simple and convenient. Why don't we quickly check on our eggs? The egg in the front is cooking nicely. The one in the back is completely raw and cold. But this egg in the middle is where it gets interesting, because this is where the iVario's unbelievable precision really becomes evident. This clear divide between raw and cooked areas is the exact transition between hot and cold. You see how sharp the divide is between these zones, and we're talking about an enormous temperature difference here. Crazy, isn't it? So if you don't need the entire surface of the pan, you can just leave part of it off and save a great deal of energy. Ladies and gentlemen, so you've seen for yourself how the iVario can boost your kitchen's productivity and efficiency. The iVario isn't just a tilt skillet, a kettle, or a deep fryer. We're talking about an exceptionally precise, intelligent technology. With this technology, you can maintain the highest quality standards for your food, and you can easily face the modern-day challenges in your kitchen absolutely trouble-free. The iVario gives you the unbelievable flexibility of maximum performance on the smallest floor space.
Don't stop now!
Y'all ready?
And if you're interested in learning about the iVario in more detail, you can find interesting facts and additional information available for you online. So bye, until next time.